These are cute.
I know, they're
I'm here with my Nana. Say hi, Nana.
Hi, everybody.
Today, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be dyeing my hair. First, in order to do this, I'm dyeing it blonde. And then boom. Blue and purple. I'm going through with it, guys. So I'm gonna dye my hair blonde first. It needs to be like this color. Which means this is going to turn out I guess not. It's not even the right cap.
Well,
looks like we're just gonna have to improvise. No, it's okay. What happened? Dyed blonde-ish, but the color that I had in before is still there. So here's the progress. Turns out there was a second bottle of bleach in here. There's like 8 minutes left. My head is blonde except for my little pink spots from my last hair. It looks so weird with blonde hair, Nana. Nana.
Yeah?
I look so weird with blonde hair. I've never been fully blonde. Okay, Nana, you wanna see?
Yeah.
You ready?
I like it.
It's orange at the top because of the red dye that I had, and then I didn't even get it all. Oh my god. Wait, how bad is it? Okay, Nana. Which side should I dye blue? Which side should I dye purple?
Ooh, purple.
Done, and there is no going back now.
Blue and purple-ish, I mixed them.
Is that a funny reaction?
I like that.
So while I was putting the bag on my head, something happened. My forehead will be blue for who knows how long. See you in 16 minutes when I wash this stuff out.
Oh my god.
Hi. What's up? So there's like 10 minutes left on the clock, but I'm impatient, so I'm gonna just get this done and over with. Nana's sleeping, so we'll try to get to sleep. So because when I was doing the purple, because it ran out and I had to like mix in some of the blue, and most of it just went blue, so my whole head's blue. And this is purple. So that's
oh god. I wish I had my flat iron. I like it.
Huh?
I like it.
That's all that counts.
Phil, I turned the towel blue and purple.
Huh?
What is up, my gabies? Yes, I gave you guys a candle. This is the final touch. I literally just edited the entire video on the toilet. You don't need to know that. You did not need to know that, but I straightened my hair and everything. Here's the final touch. The blue is mostly gone off my forehead. But here's the final touch. I'm really happy with it. It's really strange seeing myself with blue hair, but I'll get used to it. It's honestly amazing. I really love it. You have some hints of purple right here, and I love that. It's like one giant streak. And then like you have like little streaks of blonde throughout the entire thing. But honestly, it looks really cool. So I'm really happy with it. And yeah, let me know what you guys think. Yes, I have a pony tattoo on my face. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. And yeah, this is not an instructional video. You probably should not do anything I did in this video. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, but only if you want to, because I'm not going to control your life. It's currently 11:05 at night, so I'm going to end it here. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and I'll see you whenever I post again. Bye!